Oh, hello guys. I didn't see you there. Oh, sorry. I was just playing some WWE. Yeah, I'm just playing some WWE. Welcome back to another reaction video, guys. So, and today I'm gonna be reacting to Epic Rap Battles. I never heard of these guys, but it sounds epic. No pun intended. So I'm gonna be reacting to I literally just said Epic Rap Battles. I'm literally stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck with words sometimes. With these reaction videos. reaction videos. Okay. I'm gonna be reacting to Deadpool versus Boba Fett and RoboCop versus Terminator. So let's get to this video. Oh, remember, I always forget one of these. Remember to check out the original before you watch this reaction. And subscribe to the channel, Epic Rap Battles of History. And I think there is like the where video games rap battle got their idea of rap battles. Because of the Epic Rap Battles of History. If you didn't know what I mean. So let's just get to the video, shall we?
Epic Rap Battles of History. The pool. Boba Fett!
Well, here's my first issue. I barely even know enough about you to...
True! They didn't really appear much. It's only like a cameo, dude. That's a good Deadpool voice, and he can teleport. And he's dressed as Elvis Presley, apparently. I thought the job was... Oh yeah, Master Windu killed Jenga Fett. Ah, it's because Boba Fett's face is like a mailbox. Oh, wow, Boba Fett's voice is nice. Working the mouth, yeah. Oh, true! It's for Spider-Man's eyes. Snack. And Wolverine's powers, yeah. Well, at least he has nice and... I'm so bad, but... Five lines of trilogy. Ah! True? She actually looks great. Yeah, they put two different voices. Full of bad choice. Oh wow. Oh, that's a nice break. Deadpool. Jar Jar, go far, far away. Well, Boba doesn't fight. Just need a missile backpack. A bacon. Plastic. Mandalorian flows, everybody know you got pop jittery. Oh! Oh! Oh man!
Boba Fett won, hands down. Boba Fett won, hands down. He got the most diss. Deadpool got the most rhymes. But man, Boba Fett literally roasted Deadpool. Deadpool may have known about not about Boba Fett, but Boba Fett sure knows about Deadpool. I mean, he stole Spider-Man's eyes, so that is true. Like, what in the world? Deathstroke ripoff, because he can, Slade Wilson, Wade Wilson, so kind of thing. Man, he called his dad a clone when he's literally a ripoff. Which is more, hurtful actually. And Deadpool, well, he called him a mailbox and teased his missile backpack. Lol, that's funny. Now that's gonna be in my head now. That's ridiculous. And Deadpool has some nice one. I don't know what the shish something he said. I have no idea. But that was a nice when he do the comic style. That's nice actually. So the Boba Fett won. If you let me know, guys, in the comment who won actually. Let me know who won. So next, it's RoboCop versus Terminator. Terminator, my favorite character, not the movies. Before I watched RoboCop vs. Terminator, I never actually watched RoboCop. I know his history. He was in an accident, and then he was resurrected. His human brain is in the robot or something, and he thought it's actually that. I never watched the movie. I'm gonna watch the movie actually, probably next month or something. And Terminator, I like the Terminator 1 and 2. I don't really like the Terminator 3, but I like Terminator Salvation. I like action. Genesis, it's confusing. Terminator is so confusing. Terminator 6, I haven't watched. Some people said it's bad. So I'm gonna try to watch RoboCop. By next month, I want to know the story of it. Actually, there's also a reboot one which I'm gonna watch after I watch the original. So the Terminator. Already watched all of Terminator movies except Terminator's Dark Fate, which a lot of people hate. So let's get to the video. Terminator, RoboCop, two robots. I mean, they're both cyborgs actually. So let's just get into the video before I talk more and with my blubby mouth, and let's get right into the video.
RoboCop. Or 800 if you call it. Oh yeah, RoboCop is a police, obviously. Oh yeah, he lives in Detroit at this time. What the heck? Ever done? Hans Fran. Wow, you're just teasing Arnold Schwarzenegger, huh? Oh yeah, he does have feelings. Oh!
Files the conclusion of the trilogy. That movie failed
nice
to
accent.
Worse than the automotive industry. I am T-800 Cyberdyne Systems
really?
One, and they'll be sweeping up your rubble bits like paper clips right now. My rapping attack is a massive dispatch of bazookas and gas and grenades. They're rapidly batching the dismantle that puny pea shooter that fits in your leg. When at the same, you peel away. My perfection, you find super.
Oh yeah, here's endoskeleton.
Like crying, wearing a cold.
Wow.
Wow!
You,
bullshit! Your sex life is terminated! Oh! Analysis of the lyrical structure of battle rap. Time for your next shit verse, and then I'll be back.
Oh!
You don't know love. You don't know honor. You yeah. Only know a program to a boner for John.
Oh, Carter. Wow!
CP gave me the skills to wreck this. I can't help it if I'm fresh. It's my prime directive. I'll punch through your face hole and rip out your vocal cords.
Nice try, but
nice,
I'm too quick on the
draw. Yeah, he's quick. Murphy's law. Chill out, dickwad.
Your quad. Yeah, I remember that.
If I was in third mode, you're too slow. I have almost steamed to machines and a barista. Judgment Day, baby.
Oh.
That's...
Damn. What the frick?
Ah, I get it. I was Terminator Genesis, and in the end, T-800 became T-1000. He has literally been upgraded. So in the end, man, they got Arnold Schwarzenegger in the end. What in the world? He even said epic battles with his lip sync. Wow, that was cool effect. That was damn. But I think It's just me, guys. You live in the comics. Who do you think won? But for me, I think Terminator won. Not because it's my favorite character. No. It's because raps. I mean, it's kind of cool. But I'm not so sure. I leave you guys who won. So, for me, Terminator won. He got the best beats because I know the movie well. So, I didn't watch RoboCop, so I do not know some of the lines he mentioned. Like, especially, he said, hasta la vista, and chill out, dickwad, literally from when John Connor taught him that. And did he say no problemo? I can't remember. He should have said that. And that was cool. Hasta la vista, baby. I'll be back. Like, literally. So, that was my reaction to Boba Fett versus Deadpool and Terminator versus RoboCop, or RoboCop versus... Mine is reverse. So, again, leave in the comics who actually won Boba Fett versus Deadpool. So, who won? And RoboCop and Terminator, who won that one? So, subscribe, leave a like, turn on the notification so you won't miss any video. Go check out Epic Rap Battles, or ERB for short. And see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to share. Bye-bye! Bye-bye. Sorry, I'm kind of distracted right now. Bye.